I heard another mischievous giggle and saw the small creature run away. Then, my headlamp extinguished. I asked into the darkness, "Are you a Tommyknocker?" I waited for a response. A few seconds later, I heard two rocks banging together. It sounded like it was right in front of me, but I couldn't see anything. I quickly relit my headlamp. When the glow of the candle brightened, I could see what looked like a gnome or goblin-like creature of some sort.